Welcome to 2019 MakeX Robotics Competition. MakeX Starter City Guardian.
Most important are 38 contestants. Today, when I walk in, I see all the young teenagers. Remind me when I'm 1960, I am was your age.
The Office of Asian American Affairs, we're here to provide a platform for the Asian community and empower the Asian community economically, politically, and socially.
MakeX
is a robotics competition platform that promotes multidisciplinary learning within the fields of science and technology. Its core activity, the namesake, MakeX Robotics Competition, originating from China, is an international robotics competition brand focusing on STEAM education, which is exclusively and fully sponsored by MakeBlock, a world's leading STEAM education solution provider.
That my true potential is I can code.
Sad because all the work was in vain because we spent like multiple hours every day just trying to get a good code.
It's kind of upsetting because we worked really hard on it and plus we really wanted to try this competition, but then
never give up.
6岁，今天第一次参加 MakeX competition， 所以还是有点紧张的，重在参与啊。这个年龄的小孩子他能来的，我觉得已经是一个很不错的表现。对，今天没有很顺利，但是我们觉得也是一个学习的。
Your words to me?
I don't know.
You don't know. So, you're happy, right? How about you?
Good.
Yeah. Okay, give me that one. Yeah, let me see.
I feel really, really good. You know, it's really nice to be a referee for these little kids. So, learning a lot about math and science and how to build robots and programming. So, and eventually they could probably work at Google, Facebook, or maybe eventually down the road they could build their own software companies.
我叫橙子。
橙子你？
柚子。
柚子 ，How about you？
Andy 王。让他们拓宽一点这方面的知识面吧，他们自己的，因为比赛跟自己去平时学习这个压力是完全不一样的。尽力了吧。
Oh, good.
我们特别关注比赛给参赛的学生和老师所带来的价值。我们不仅仅希望他们在技术方面得到提升，更希望全方位地锻炼他们的能力，包括沟通协作的能力、解决问题的能力以及灵活应变的能力，甚至是他们直面挫折的勇气。
2018 Mid-Cats World War II Championships goes to our Red Wolverines.